Class, I'm sure you've noticed we have a new student with us today. Clarence, would you like to get up and say something about yourself?
Ashley?
Oh!
Could I do something else a little bit?
It hurts to wake up every morning!
Yeah, absolutely, Clarence.
This one's for you, and...
Burger King foot lettuce.
And this one's for you, and this one's for you. You, and this one's for you. So if you want to know about me, or be my friend or something, then just come over to my house tonight for a sleepover at my house. We can eat a lot of pizza poppers. We can watch the Golden Girls on my big TV. And then at midnight, we get to bust open my mystery piñata. So you're probably not going to want to miss it.
Oh, wow, Clarence, custom invitations. That is very considerate.
You get one too, Mrs. Bonestein.